books have already gone through the market. Where do you think we're going to get an audience now?
They'll come.
What makes you think so?
Reputation, that's what. I've been a clown for 20 years, my name.
Your name?
That reminds me, stop wiggling.
What?
You know what? Stop bouncing them up and down when I'm doing my comedy fall.
That's what they come for.
It's a pathetic delusion. These are farmers, you know. They milk their cows every morning.
Why, you?
Come on, let's do it.
Hockey on!
Oh, give me a good digestion and something to digest. If you provide some bread and wine, it needn't be the best. Just keep the people eating, there'll never be unrest. Give me a clown to laugh at, a lady who's undressed. Oh, give me a good digestion and something to digest.
Magnificente.
Why, Kiki, what are you talking about?
Why, your sausage, of course.
Oh, my sausage.
I wonder, may I touch it again? Ah, oh, what firmness, what resilience. It's red hot, I can tell that.
It's supposed to be spicy. Ah! What was that?
Rome.
Rome? What do you mean? Rome.
Rome is being devoured. It's like this sausage. Now, let us say that the Roman Empire is a sausage. Mighty, powerful. May I borrow your knife, please?
Of course, right here.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Now, a sausage like this one, everybody wants a bite, if you know what I mean.
I know what you mean.
So what happens?
What?
What?
Yes.
The Goths come along.
The Goths.
And they take a look at that sausage and they say, aha, I'd like a little piece of that, so what do they do?
What?
What? What else? They get their knife, and they grab that sausage, and then they cut
it.
Oh! And they eat it. Delicious, that's what they say. So they eat another piece.
Stop it!
Exactly, that's what Rome says, stop it. And so they struggle, just as you're struggling now. And then, aha! The Visigoths.
The Visigoths?
Yes, the Visigoths.
Oh, sweet mother.
The Visigoths appear and they say... me want him sausage too. And so right away they cut a piece.
Holy Jupiter!
And all the other Goths.
No!
And the Saxons.
No!
And the Persians.
No!
And the Blacks.
No!
And the Orientals!
Stop it! Look at my sausage! I'm ruined!
That's exactly my point. That's where Rome is today.
A pitiful little sausage being devoured by heathen tribes.